is going on, guys? Commodore Laz here today, bringing to you guys my live reaction to Hajime no Ippo, manga chapter 1186, titled Guevara's Decision. Now, shout out to my boy Silva for almost spoiling me on the chapter with one little panel thing on Facebook, but I didn't know we were going to get Ippo. And granted, it's not really a big spoiler thing, it was just like a little image I saw of like Ippo and Guevara fighting. I'm like, oh shit, like, is that, I didn't see that before, but that means the chapter is out. And I just seen it right now that 1186 is up. It's still titled as 1187, so I don't know if like manga stream kind of fixed up like what was going on with it, because I'm pretty sure because they went from 1183 to 1185, so they kind of messed up some of the order. But I don't know, man. Regardless, I'm breaking my rule of waiting two chapters before I do a live reaction because I need to read some Ippo. I have a little bit of free time before I gotta leave later today. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this chapter, Guevara's Decision. Now, is he gonna quit? Is he gonna realize that Ippo is just too strong for him? Let's find out. Man, I need some nest tea, bro. I'm tired, man. I just got back from work, man. But you know what? I need some Ippo. But yeah, 1187, Guevara's Decision. What the hell is this? I swear this could be about some other manga or something, but like, I can't put my finger on like what series this is. I mean, it looks like Blackjack's art or something. Like, you know what? Whatever. I'll go back to that after another time. Here we go. Makinouchi dashes from the red corner towards the blue. How will Guevara fight him off? Yo, into the charge. Let's go. Kamigawa Miyata looking. Yo, he's staggering. His back foot. Figured he might try to do that. Here we go. Here he comes. He's coming. Stay back. Get away from me. It's a series of right jabs. No, more like a storm. He's more focused on keeping Makinouchi away than accuracy. Is there any way through this flurry of fists? Whoa, he went all out offense on him. Is he trying to fight it out? This has nothing to do with fighting back. All his weight is on his back foot. No power punches can come from that stance. It's all about survival. His plan is to run for it. When Makinouchi pushes in, he'll just back it up. I was able to make it past his jabs in the first round. He was able to reach me from here, so maybe if I step in. Oh, and he got rocked. No, my punches can't get to him. He's too far away. He backed up again. And all he has to do is sway in his head and is so far away. And since his weight is on his back foot, it feels even farther. When he goes into a barrage while using his legs like this, I can tell the range at all. How long is it going to take me to get used to it? Yo, look at these jabs, man. Like, yo, but if Ippo gets any closer to him, like, you know, close quarter combat style, I think he's got to take him out here after. Will the match be over before then? In that case, I have to catch him. Step in from the right. And he gets knocked again. Come on, Ippo. His face was just blasted back. What's wrong, Makinouchi? Even if I have to be more aggressive, he's still going to force his way in. Oh? He's in. Yo, let's go, Ippo. Let's go. Yo. Come on. Nail him. Page 10. He got jabbed again. Wah. Ooh. Ah. He pushed him. What a bullshit move. He pushed him away to get back. Oi. Oh, he pushed him. Okay, it looked like he jabbed. No, let me see that again. Oh, yeah. Wait. You can tell that. Yeah, it is a push. Because the glove's up like this or whatever instead. You can see that. He had his glove up like this instead of like that. Let's see. What a pussy. Yeah, is not his ass knocked out. No pushing. Don't do it again. Guevara receives a warning for that one. And the arena begins booing after such an obvious display. He's clearly trying to avoid fighting at close range. Bucks! He's afraid to fight Makinouchi head on. Because he knows he's going to get knocked out. That's what's going to happen. Just take the L. Just take the L and just let us move on. Let's move on, okay? What kind of man are you? I thought you were the Filipino champion. The flipping champion. I read that as the flipping champion. I thought you were the Filipino champ. Duke it out. We didn't come here to see a game of tag. This coward. He uses footwork to get away and creates space with some jabs. Makinouchi closes in step by step. And again, he's just getting hit. He got nailed again. What the hell, Makinouchi? Those hits look a bit nasty. Don't get sloppy just because of their jabs. A wall of jabs, no way past. Makinouchi takes more and more hits. Hey, I can't reach. Maybe Guevara might be fighting scared, but still, this is against a southpaw. It's what Makinuchi has the most trouble dealing with, right? Guevara's just like looking at Ippo. Okay, now there's the panel, the little glimpse of the panel I saw. I only saw like the back of their heads. The charge stops what's gotten into him. Oh my god, yo, Morikawa does so good when it comes to his double spreads, man. Like, he just really fine-tunes the art after here. Look at the back muscles, man. What's gotten into him? He isn't sure what to do. Even though Guevara was caught off guard in the first round, he's had the time to study Makinuchi's range and tactics being used. And now he's able to effectively use a variation of the method he's used to beat other orthodox fighters. Conversely, Makinuchi's lack of experience against southpaws is a big factor. I'm sure the idea was to beat him using the momentum from that earlier knockdown. He's desperate. When will the stalemate break? Yo, said no. Move it. Where are you going, huh? I'm out. I'm gonna grab a drink. But the match! Can't you tell? It's over. What? Hey now. It's at a stalemate right now, so it might be a while. I can see him steaming up from here. The hell are you talking about, Sendo? Okay, yo, what the hell? It must be hot in the ring. If his sweat is evaporating, I mean, he's fired up. What you're looking at is his fighting spirit. Yo, a name drop? It didn't stop him from self-doubt. He's digging in real deep. His eyes are on the prize. He's determined to win. Yo, look at those eyes, Ippo, come on. I'm going to use it, I swear. One word engraved into his heart, conviction. And that's a chapter. Man, next week or whenever the next chapter comes out, whenever 1187 does come out, Ippo better knock this boy to space, man. Like, we've been hyped and hyped up to see this, you know, the Dempsey role. And the way now Guevara has been seen as the enemy. Like, the way that, like, he's just backing away, he's pushing, he's doing all these things to try and, like, get away from Ippo. You know, the jabs and all that, fighting from a far range. I don't know, man. Because Ippo just needs to get close. Ippo just needs to get close to him, and it's game over. And, like, now I feel like it's going to really start changing up. And I don't know, maybe Ippo gets him here. You know, because I don't think, we shouldn't have to stay this long. You know, for this kind of fight, you know, this is Ippo's return. Ippo should be able to get a knockout right here and now, and then kind of, you know, reestablish himself as still one of the top guys in Japan. But I don't know, man. I really do hope, though, Ippo ends up getting a knockout within the next, like, chapter or two, depending on how the build, like, Morikawa wants to set it up for. I feel like maybe 2-3 chapters, we'll probably see it then. But my god, but yeah, guys, that's pretty much my live reaction to Hajime no Ippo this week, guys. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Thoughts down in the comment section below. You know, let me know what you guys think. You guys are going to see this fight end possibly within the next, like, 3 chapters maybe. Because I forget how many rounds this fight's going to be. If it's, like, you know, 9-10 rounds. I got to look back and see. But it should go no longer than 3 rounds, in my opinion. Considering how well the pacing is right now at the moment. I don't know. I say, like, 3 rounds max is what I'm going to give Guevara. And then Ippo's just going to knock him out. But, yeah. But we'll see, man. We'll see you in the next chapter. But I'm going to get out of here, guys. Commodore Laz, signing off. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.